protect our environment, and that's what you guys are about. That's what we're all about. We've got one environment, and we need to protect it. And so I thank you all for everything.
Why do you permit the gas wells, Wilemon?
We look forward to next year even being more, bigger, better, and we've saved a lot. I thank you all. I especially want to thank Republic Waste for sponsoring this event. They are such good neighbors and good partners with the city of Arlington.
So you can get your natural gas trucks.
And we're very thankful for what they do for us. Today, you bet, let them know it. today I would like to present, we have a proclamation from the mayor and council to the Parks Department who really puts this thing on. And today I'm not gonna go through it because it's got a lot of whereas and what ifs and drag your ears. But it really does mean something. But what the basis of it is, it says, today the city of Arlington has proclaimed that
Fracking
this
is
Ecofest Day in Arlington, Texas.
No,
and September the 22nd, you got it. And to just think that we can celebrate
the day, right?
That the council and mayor are so in support. And
of drilling.
You, any suggestions, anything you can do to help us.
Ban fracking now!
You, the citizens. So thank you for being here. I also understand there are a few more free trees in the back. Hope everybody will pick one up. Let's plant those trees. Let's keep our environment. And let's do all we can do to protect that. Thank you very much and the best to you. Enjoy the concert.